if you are coming with a UCT bus, you shouldn't struggle so much. Basically, this museum exhibits so much on climate change, also a lot on colonial history on South Africa, specifically found on the first floor. There's a lot of section for kids where they can enjoy, but I love the artifact here because they provide so much information and they are just a summary. So stay tuned and enjoy. Please subscribe by joining the family and also turn your notification bell on for regular updates. Thanks so much to my returning subscribers for your support and your love. I hope we keep growing in numbers, we keep growing in love. Enjoy!